You're my little sinking ship, not quite built to hold such weight. We were raised for the suburbs, but we took to the waves. You carry me around from little town to little town, never knowing how much I need, never asking a thing of me. I found you on the doorstep, it was brave to leave your room. Mine is a safe place, I have not abandoned you or that perfect nuclear family that I left behind. And now I'm paying too much rent, so you buy me some incense. You said you were proud when I stopped smoking cigarettes, and I hope that you're not disappointed that I started again. And at that awful backyard party where we stole a bottle of red, hopped a train, we got drunk and just sang songs instead. And later on the couch you told me it was the best trip you'd taken. You're my little sinking ship, not quite built to hold such weight. We were raised for the suburbs, but we took to the waves. You carry me around from little town to little town, never knowing how much I need, never asking a thing of me. Sorry you had to hide from the bouncers at my show. I organized an all ages one just so you could go. And I wrote this song an hour before to try and make you smile. And Liz, do not look up to me, I am a drunken mess. You're so goddamn creative, a real force to be reckoned with. And I will say with all my heart and soul that I'll follow you wherever you may roam. You may roam. Today's a family day, so we'll spend it together. Don't tell mum and dad, but you're my favorite family member. You always were the good child, I, the one who needed all of the attention. And you always take my side in battles that are mine. And you say, well, you fucked up, and I promise that I won't next time. And even though we both know I'm going to, I know you'll be on my side. Oh, 'cause you're my little sinking ship, not quite built to hold such weight. We were raised for the suburbs, but we took to the waves. And you carry me around from little town to little town, never knowing how much I need, never knowing how much I need you. But you can ask anything of me.